never forget you, Scarlet.
And I will always love you.
What is going on? Pan camera left. What are you doing?
There, we good?
No, we're not good. This is literally one of the most important moments of the film, and you got none of the emotion.
Yeah, well, maybe if you cast actual talent, it'd be a lot easier to film.
John, we're still rolling.
Fine, cut. What? I'm busy.
Jonathan Peter, what are you doing? I told you your brother landed at 5 p.m. You were supposed to pick him up.
I know. We're just so close to finishing.
I don't care. You know how nervous your brother was to fly by himself. Now I had to get him an Uber to your apartment and he's all alone. Be quiet back there!
Joel can be by himself for a little bit.
No, he cannot.
He is not going to be happy without me there to take care of him.
Your father's not going to be back for another week, and I am stuck babysitting your niece and nephews.
You know this was our only option.
I'm excited to see Joel, Mom. It's just, I told you, I'm filming this week. This is gonna be the movie that gets me recognized.
If you don't drop what you're doing right now and go meet your brother, I will beat you within an inch of your life.
Fine, I'm leaving. You need to finish the scene without me.
What? Finish a scene without the director?
No. You're the director now.
What? But I don't know how to direct. Oh, please don't do this. They won't listen to me.
You think I want to leave? I was supposed to pick up my brother. He has autism, and my mom is losing her mind. I don't have enough money to pay these people for an extra day. Just please wrap this shot so we don't have to come back here again. All right? Man up.
Did you just tell me to man up?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you know how offensive that is.
Everybody, listen. I need to go take care of a personal emergency. Monica's in charge.
All right, everybody, we have one last shot. So if we could have talent, take your place.
If Joe gets to leave, I leave too. I'm Audi 5000.
Oh, whoa. Come on, guys. We just have one last shot, and I really need to finish this project so I can get course credits for film school.
Oh, but please don't walk off the set of the world's worst movie ever made. I really need my credit for film school.
Get a clue, sweetheart. You don't need a degree to work in the industry.
Well, clearly you didn't. You're a terrible camera guy.
Excuse me?
Well, that's a wrap for today. Thank you for your hard work. I'll clean up the mess.
This movie's gonna suck.
Joel! What up? I missed you so much.
You made me wait for 2 hours by myself. Mom said you'd come pick me up.
Hey, you're finally here. You flew all by yourself.
Whatever, I don't even want to be here.
Okay, look, come on in. You get to finally meet Smokey, all right? Smokey boy, come here! Oh, come on. What are you doing? Come on in.
You said he's from the shelter.
So what does that even mean? He's the best boy. Everybody loves Smokey. Hey. Come say hi.
Hi.
Look, man, today was the first day of shooting my big new project, and it didn't go that good, all right? I gotta get my mind off of all this. Can we go for a hike, or maybe we could go to the beach?
Mm-mm.
Come on, Joel, just snap out of it already. There's gotta be something that you wanna do.
I want you to read me comics.
Really?
Yeah. Spider-Man has the symbiote. I have the toy of it. Let's see, where is he? Here he is.
No.
galaxy.
I'll never join you.
Then you will die.
Just a second.
So, I brought all the gear back.
Why?
I'm sorry, after you left, Pearson quit, and then everyone quit, and I told you I am not a director!
Look, I'm sorry, okay? It is not your fault. Those Craigslist actors, they're never gonna be as dedicated as us. Please just bring everything inside, alright?
Sorry. Everything just keeps going wrong.
What do you expect me to do? Just give up?
Oh.
Every day of my life, I wake up feeling like a failure. I can barely pay my own rent. I can't even make a dent in my student loans. This project was supposed to fix my life.
There has to be a solution.
We have no cast and no crew. What do you expect us to film?
I got an idea.
What?
Let's make a movie with toys.
No.
What did he say?
Growing up, we used to make movies together as kids.
I even brought our old camera.
You brought this thing? I haven't seen this in years. Dude, this camera blows. We're not filming with this. I'm a professional. I don't shoot on a VHS camera.
It'll be fun. I know you can do the voices.
I think he really wants to do it.
Please, come on.
Come on!
Fine, then you can film it.
What? No.
Monica, meet my brother Joel. Joel, this is Monica, our new cameraman.
I'm just a film student.
Just tape over whatever's on here. We'll edit in camera like we used to do as kids. Anything to keep him happy, all right?
I get that, but I think this should be a brother or brother thing.
Too bad.
Three, action.
Spider-Man? What's happening to you?
The suit. It's gone. It's over, Venom. What's happening?
What do you guys think?
I love it.
It's really good.
Upload it to YouTube. It'll get a lot of hits.
My YouTube is not for kids' movies, okay? It's just for my professional films.
All right, well, I'm gonna go.
Hey. Thank you for doing that for us.
Well, it's way more fun than working with those monsters from earlier today. You two are so funny together.
Whatever. This motivated me. Tomorrow, we're gonna email those losers and we're gonna finish my movie.
Okay. Whatever you say. Just text me when you wake up.
Yeah.
I have to go to sleep now. Bye!
Good night to you too. He uploaded it.
Joel, wake up! Look, you were right! Everybody loved it! Wait, you mean you aren't mad at me?
No! Dude, this is exactly what I need. Think about it. I can start getting views on YouTube, then I can start getting paid to make my own films, then I can start getting into film festivals. Oh, I can already hear the applause.
Whatever. I'm just gonna go back to sleep.
Too bad. Get up. Please, please. Yes. Hey, this looks like a job for Super Joel.
Laughing.
I think we got enough footage up here.
This movie's gonna be awesome.
You were doing such a good thing with your brother. He's loving it.
Well, look at you, filming and directing. I told you you could do it.
Well, we need an ending, right? How is this film gonna end?
Joel, what do you think?
Let's keep going.
All right. It's time for the final fight scene on the roof.
Oh!
Yeah! Super Boys for life! Serious? You're not tired? We've been going all day.
No!
We're done, all right? Just give me the camera so I can upload everything and we can start getting some views.
That's all you care about.
Yeah, bro, that's the plan, remember? I get noticed online and then I get paid to make a real movie.
I thought this was a real movie.
This was just a stupid kid's movie to keep Joel happy for a day.
Wait, I thought you were gonna help me get course credits for school.
For this?
Yeah.
Making this movie was the only way to cheer Joel up, all right? And I can use it to build my following. Once this goes viral, we can finally get a legit cast and crew.
So that's all you care about then, is getting famous and not bonding with your brother?
My mom forced me to watch Joel this week. You don't think I would have rather been shooting my own film? Now, the sooner we can just finish this, the sooner I can get on with the rest of my life.
Where's your brother?
He was... Wait, Joel?
I think he heard you.
He has the camera.
Joel is more important.
No! Smokey, come on. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, Dad.
Wait for me! Wait!
Joel!
Hey. Don't freak out, okay?
Are you kidding me? If my mom finds out that Joel is missing right now somewhere in Hollywood by himself?
This only happened because you were always so self-centered.
I do not need this right now.
It's true. You were such a good brother to Joel today. And you ruined it by admitting that you were using him to get famous.
I didn't mean to. I just...
There's Joel.
Hey, we don't serve their kind here.
What?
Your dog. He'll have to wait outside. We don't want him here.
He is a registered emotional support animal. All right, calm down. He's not the boy you're looking for. Will you please just take Smokey outside?
Yeah, whatever you say. Just don't blow it again. Okay?
I got this. Move along. Move along. Joel!
I'm so glad
I found you!
Get off of me!
You found this place all by yourself?
Most impressive.
And you still have the camera? Oh my god, I thought we lost the footage.
Hey, don't give it to me. Joel, give me the camera.
I need it.
Stop! That's all you care about. You don't even care about me.
No way. You are the most important person in the world to me.
Yeah, but... you changed.
I'll admit it. Ever since I moved here, I've just been so caught up in the chase for stardom and followers and views, but today you reminded me that is not why we make movies. If it wasn't for the endless hours of all the kids' movies that we made together, I don't think I would have become a filmmaker. I've just been all out of sorts this week trying to make my own first big movie, but making this film with you today, it showed me that maybe my dreams will come true if I just stop focusing on the wrong things. I gotta try and be a better person.
And brother. You remember what Uncle Ben told Peter Parker?
With great power comes great responsibility.
Exactly. Today, you showed me how to use my filmmaking powers for good.
Really?
Yes.
Brothers. Brothers.
I just got the best idea. Tomorrow, let's reshoot our ending.
Yeah?
And you know what? I don't want to put this on YouTube.
Why not?
Because what if we did an epic premiere? We could invite all our friends. We could even invite Mom and Dad.
Yes! Oh, man.
I love you, man.
No!
Oh, come here.
Cuddle with me, buddy boy.
Oh my god. Hey, oh, we made it, sweetie. We
I missed
made
you
it.
Guys. Listen, I have got to tell you, Joel and I had such a great time together this week. I just feel like I learned so much.
Where is Joel?
Is he somewhere by himself again?
Calm down. Joel has a surprise for you. Hey, Joel.
Oh my goodness. You and look at the baby. Hi,
what
sweetheart.
Is that Jonathan? Hey, buddy. What is that?
It's my new best friend, Russell Jr.
Absolutely not.
Yeah, no.
Isn't that a girl dog?
Whatever, that's what Joel wanted to name her, and he adopted her from the shelter.
Oh, look how cute she is.
He did so good with Smokey, I just thought it was important that he has a bud of his own.
I love her.
And I love her too.
So, are you guys excited to finally see our movie?
Yes, we can't wait.
Super Boys? I am a huge fan. Is there any way I can get a selfie with you guys?
Sure, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much, guys.
Yeah.
Whoa, what was that?
Wow, a our kids are famous, I think. Isn't that neat?
People seriously love our videos on YouTube. I mean, I'm just glad that it makes Joel happy.
Wow, he's finally not a douchebag anymore.
You're doing it, Peter!
Whatever. I just really want people to like our movie.
They're gonna love it.
Speaking of, we should head in and take our seats.
Yeah?
Yes, let's do it. Come on, my boys.
Come on, honey.
And all the puppies.
Joel is going now.
Sent us here to defend the humans, not fight each other.
No, I'm evil. I can't be a good guy. It can't be true.
Search your heart. You know it's true.
In a way, it's like I've always known.
I know there's good in you, brother.
Brothers?
Goodbye!
up? I told you by the time I came back, it had to be cleaned up.
Oh, hi.
Who's gonna be Superman?
Me.
Go upstairs and get a shower. Jeffrey, turn off that VCR video camera now.